Now, before we let you go, we did tell half the story about Lloyd Carver a little bit earlier and the goat story. Tell our viewers how exactly that played out.
Well, I won't get into real details, but rumor has it Lloyd has a fetish with goats. And supposedly he's got 30 or 40 of them in the house that he sells to people.
So if you're looking for goats, come over to iRacing Connection and get in touch with Lloyd Carver. He's the man you want to get in touch with. Daryl, I don't know if you need any goats, but I think you've caught up with Chad Coleman. Maybe you want to ask him if he's got any goats.
I'm pretty sure Chad doesn't have any goats, but we'll be sure to double check and make sure. And if he does, we'll try to keep the ASPCA out of it. I would shudder to think what Chad Coleman would do with goats. Chad, fantastic finish, man. Top three, you got to love that.
Yeah, top three is pretty good. Pushed John to the win, but yeah, I don't have any goats.
Are you in the market for goats? Because we just got a connection we can hook you up.
Nah, I don't know. I don't know what a goat be good for. What are they good for?
They can eat the grass. They can eat tin cans, from what I've been told.
We have a lawnmower, and we don't know. We usually save those
cans. You can make cheese?
No, we don't like no goat cheese.
Well, you can make soap with goat milk as well. You can make soap and cheese, and it's quite versatile stuff. Actually, goat farmers can list off 1,000 things you can do with goats and the byproducts that goats create, most of which you can usually find in your regular store made from other animals. But goats are quite versatile animals. Chad, you had the plan to try to push John Adams to the win, and then everything went awry. Did you try to get back up to the top side to push John Adams after the restart?
The plan was to maybe get in front of John on that restart and get pushed to the win, but it didn't work. So then I was like, well, I'd like to see John win. So I did the fire behind him, and it turned out for the best, I guess. He won. I finished third, so it could have been worse. It could have all wrecked.
You're going to go home with a little bit of cash in your pocket, and maybe you can weasel some money out of John. Maybe you can go together and, I don't know, buy a goat or something.
Yeah, I think he might be into goats, so that might work for him. Yeah, I told him he owed me $10 because I was down there behind Gadberry. I was going to push him. I thought about it, but I was like, we'll just go with John this time. Might push Jason next time.
Chad, before we let you go, let's get those shout-outs in, buddy. I know we had an opportunity to talk to you before. Anybody you might have forgotten, sponsors, friends, teammates, whoever got you here, it's shout-out time, buddy.
Yeah, give a shout-out to Mayday Alan Cryer, Richard Beasley, of course, John Adams, everybody from iRacing Connection. This is a pretty fun race. I enjoyed myself. And, of course, J.D. Laird, JDR Graphics, for always having really good-looking paint schemes.
There you go. That's Chad Coleman. Finishes third here. And, Tim, I believe you've got James Patton.